Hey guys, welcome to another video, and today we're playing some Call of Duty World War II Nazi Zombies on local play. So, hope you enjoy the video. We're going to be playing a map that I've not played before. Probably not going to be a full stream on it because I'll constantly keep dying. Grostenhaus. Sometimes the best plan is to lock the doors and wait until the morning. Right, I've never played this map before. Unless it's that map on the camp on the tutorial or prologue, then I've definitely not played this. 1911, start the game. Oh, if you can hear noise in the background, it's just ignore it. There's no reason it should be there. Oh, that is a different type of zombie. That actually looks really creepy and terrifying. Yeah, this is the map. Holy damn. This might be a problem. I think it might be anyway. I don't flipping know. But I do know that this map is really annoying. I personally, it's my personal most unliked map. I literally. That is actually kind of creepy how you can just hear them. Like, it's terrifying. Why are they walking? Why were they running? Like, there was one guy running. Okay. Definitely not the end of the round. Wait, what's this? Oh, hi. Is this random perk? Oh, so this is perks. Gives you random perk. MP40 plus. I love the MP40 so much. Like I said earlier, I'm probably gonna die a lot because this is a tiny map. Literally a tiny map. Oh, God. These jump scares have been amazing. But they're really unexpected. I like that one. Oh, damn. Let's go there. Right, killed that one already. Not there again. Let's cross that. Which it just did. Screw, screw. Okay. Well. Weird. I could hear, like, I could see it breathing just there. Oh, that's so weird. Let's do that. Naughty. Okay, that was kind of smart using that, I guess. I don't even know. Yeah, I just need to be careful here. Oh, okay, I'll just do that. They can't just play that fashion. They're flipping slow at everything. Ah, you lost your legs. Wait, but how many rounds is this then, if it says survive till morning? How many rounds is this? Pretty OP, that is. Wait, how much ammo is there? Oh my god. Okay, said it wrong. Should've said that. Okay. Whew, was lucky. Okay, we'll over our cover. I might get a perk because I do have enough, so I'm gonna keep going. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oopsie, silly me. Right, yeah, let's go buy ourselves. Once these zombies are cleared. Right, now let's get a perk. Damn. They make you pay for what's everything that? Here. Wait, so which one's that? Lemon boot or whatever it's got, I don't know. Can't read. Like, they just get tougher. There's no actual, like, boss in this. That's all they do. They just literally get tougher. That's it. And there's only two weapons you can use, so that's the problem. Okay, this is getting a bit closer. Is that it? No, it's not. Okay, that was it. I'm gonna buy a second perk. Machine, oh, of course it's resetting. Wait, can I not buy this door? Oh man. Like, what is the actual, what is it? Like, what is the actual point of this map if you can't use the mystery box? Or, like, can't get to it? You're literally just in a little... nothing in it. Oh, no! Okay, use it! Oh. Oh, wow, that is pretty good. That is a pretty good perk. Now is the time to be using this, like, this is really helpful. Go eat yourself. Unless that's even possible, but whatever. Just said it. So yeah. Eat it. Oh, this is getting intense. Really quick. And I mean really quick. Now I can buy a new perk. Okay, I've got the same perk. Max ammo, not bad. Okay, I'm gonna start to use this now. Like, literally. There's nothing else to really use. Well, I can use the MP40 when they're at, like, at this distance. If they get really close, like, for example, I'm going to stop using it. And this. These are good examples. Why is this map even made? Like, I think it's just there to annoy the hell out of me. But it's not really any other purpose of this map already. Okay. Literally. They could at least make it where there's a few rooms to unlock. At least a few. Like, on the boat. But obviously, this isn't Black Ops 3 or World War 2. It's World War 2. So, yeah. Well, why do the rounds start so quickly now? Wait, what is this? The STG. Ooh. That is very good. That is very, very good. And it's really OP, so that's even better. Good thing the combat shotgun is still. Okay, I'm gonna use this now. It's nearly impossible to actually get round this map without dying. Oh. Bad idea in being here right now. That better have cleared them off. Yes, it did as well. Wait, can I have a new perk, please? And I didn't get the exact same perk this time. That's a start. That is a start. I don't really know what the perk is. Oh, that was a bit of a jump scare. I could just sit here, but the only problem is, like, there's behind me as well. Yeah, I need to use infinite. When I say infinite, I mean bloody infinite ammo. Oh, Jesus Christ, there is a lot. Screw off. Okay, I'm not actually doing that bad to say I'm, one, a kid, two, I'm not that good at Call of Duty in general, so. Alright, get this round cleared when I get the hitters. Get another perk. The round starts so damn quick. It's unbelievable, this is. This is actually unbelievable. The round, bro. Like, it's so quick. Are you? You're not. You can't be serious. You can't be serious, can you? You can't actually be serious. This thing is a maniac. There's nowhere to go now, I'm screwed. Yeah, there is literally nowhere to go. That was terrible. That was honestly terrible. I'm gonna give this one more go. Because why not? Right, so we're still on Horse or whatever it's called. Stupid. Oh my days. Right, okay. So. Yeah, let's just start up with a more handy class. I think we should make the zombies weaker. Wait, no. I can't make up my mind. I'm just gonna use a fence. I can't think of anything else to use because unless you guys have any suggestions that I should use a different one of them. But that picture is just damn creepy. Literally, they've changed from the first, World at War. The first World War game was flipping amazing. But this is just crazy. This is literally unbelievably crazy. Like the zombies and everything. Oh, wait, oh. Then how come they can't jump up here, but they can jump up there? Like, how does that make any damn sense? That wasn't really a jump scare because I knew it was there. Oh my god, I just go start screaming. Oh! Okay, well, he didn't really scream. He just went, oh! 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 Oh no! Oh no! Oh dear! Oh dear, made some mistakes. Oh dear. MP40 is a good starter. I'm actually glad they put the MP40 into this game because it was a damn good weapon. Calm down. Nope. Nope. This is a bad one. This is a really bad one. That's not the entire round. Great. Perfect. They don't even take 2 seconds to murder a zombie, unless you're loading, of course. But I'm just gonna do that for no exact reason. Ooh. Jeez, that thing is bloody flexible. Like, these, like, why? 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 I'm just gonna load on this too. Do that for no exact reason whatsoever. Oh, I didn't realize there was a. I think that wasn't the right place to go. We chose the wall to attack. Oh, of course they got a control place when I'm just trying to kill an ordinary zombie. Oh crap. Okay. This dude. Let's get me a perk.
It's like having my own damn guardian.
What's that? Shiblets. Shivel something. Okay, I need to buy this now, definitely. Wait, that's what the perk does. Oh, of course. Yeah. Okay, now I'll buy it. That was a terrible shot, that first one. Literally, it's crazy. Is that when I reload? Yeah, it's when I reload. Like, what's it trying to do? Make the weapon more effective?
Oh, hell!
But it's really awkward to make a crawler in these zombies. For me it is anyway. It may not be for you guys. But it's kinda hard for me to make a crawler. I'm gonna get the STG early because yeah, of course I'm short. Never would have thought. Oh, like there's nowhere to go in this map. It's tiny. Literally tiny. Oh, that's helpful. Cleared out the round for me. Most of it, anyway. Right, he's dead now. Okay, this is a good run so far, not bad. See, it's every time I reload. You guys know what this perk does, just comment in the comments, because I have no clue what Lipid's doing. As far as I can see, it's just zapping me every time I reload. See, like, why? Okay, so even though you're already dead, no, that's fine. Right, let's get that. 500 jolts, not bad for that. Like, literally, you're just stuck with three weapons. I just made it for that. Because it's 1911. No, 1911 counts. Jesus. This is the time where I start making a move. Like, this is a good time to start making some progress. Well, not progress, but you should have. Jeez, that was horrible. That was lit. Oh my, that was worse than the last one. Wow. Anyway, if you guys liked the video, go down and click that like, and yeah, I will see you in the next video.